Okay, hey there. I got a question about making posters in PowerPoint and if it's possible, for example, for Instagram, those rectangle posters with some quotes, and it's no problem making these in PowerPoint. Let me show you how. Normally in PowerPoint, we work on a slide like that, but we can go to design, and on the right side, we have slide size. Under the slide size, and this is something that people underestimate, PowerPoint actually allows us to make a custom size of our slides. So for example, I would go 20 centimeters per 20 centimeters and maximize or ensure fit. It doesn't really matter because I don't have anything here and I would have a rectangle slide. Now I just need some poetry, a deep quote, which I should put on from an artist which is with us for several years already. And this would be Eminem. And for example, let's take a cheesy quote like that. Just paste it here. Let's get rid of the bottom part because this is not exactly the quote I was looking for. This one either, but it doesn't matter. Eminem, let's say it. The next thing I would do, I would select a photograph. You can, for example, go to unsplash.com. I would take this photograph, I would right click, I would set copy graphic, and I would just go straight into PowerPoint and Control V it. The great thing here is that PowerPoint allows us to insert images like that. I would make it, of course, bigger. Well, it's far too big, but I'll go right click, send to back. I would take the text. I would go to home. I would make the text white because this is a quote like that. Just make it white. Make it Control B, bigger. Make it bigger. Now it wouldn't be visible as I want it to be. So at first I would take the format and I'll crop the image so it fits better to the slide. Let me crop it so I see where the slide is. Okay, I would crop it like that. I would crop it like that. I would hit crop. Okay, now my working area is better visible. Because I want this image to be darker, I have two options here. I can click on the image, I can go to its color, and I could work with the image color. Or I go to insert, shapes, and I insert a shape above the actual image. So now I'll send it to back. Now it's behind the image, so I need to bring it forward a little bit. I would right click, format shape, I would go to fill, and I would work with the transparency. So the image will be visible, but not as strong. We can select a black color, and now the image is simply darker. And the quote that I selected is more visible. Then I would place this here. Of course, this one should be go to home, make it smaller. Smaller like that. Sorry for those little hiccups. Okay, make the quote like this, maybe some element so it's visible that this was the guy quoting this thing. And if the design is too boring, you simply go to insert, shapes, and you insert some fancy things linked here. For example, I'll insert here white lines. I'll create a line with my shift key, shape outline, white, shape outline, weight. Is 6 enough? Definitely it is. I need to come closer because I want to make it a bit bigger. Shift key, Control C, Control V. I'll place it here. If I still need changes, we can go to the format shape options, and in the line options, we have a few options here. For example, the dash type from the solid one, we could select. We could select some dashes, maybe make them round to make it a bit more interesting, maybe circles like that. Circles look a bit better than this simple line. And this is how you could approach making a quote. Now, the last thing I would need to do is just go to File, Save As, Browse. I would select the place where I want to save it, and I would select an image like PNG or JPEG. This is how simple it would be, a poster or a quote in PowerPoint. If you are interested in more content like that, I have a lot of interesting PowerPoint tutorials on my channel. Please take a look and subscribe if you did like this video. Thank you and see you in the next one.